even in the person of a killer, a terrorist, there is a seed of understanding, compassion. So we want only to remove the wrong perception, the ignorance, the hate, the fear in him, and we don't want to remove him as a person. We want to protect the person in him. So it's very clear. We do not take side. That doesn't mean that we oppose them as a people. But we try to help them abandon the violent way, the discrimination way. So we try to make them into a friend, into our ally. So that is the meaning of choosing. And that need practice, that need insight, that need great love in order to do so.